This is the Army Today. Secretary of the Army Pete Guerin and the children of Fort Myers Child Development Center kick off a week-long Army birthday celebration with a new Army book. What better way to celebrate a birthday than with some fantastic cake and a good book? The children of Fort Myers Child Development Center were among the first to read the Army's new children's book, Happy Birthday, U.S. Army.
This is my family, my mom, my dad, my baby brother, my sister, and my grandpa and grandma.
Secretary Guerin read the story aloud while kids and their parents listened. The book, which was developed by Morale, Welfare, and Recreation's Army Youth Services, features a little boy helping his grandfather celebrate his birthday. Children also get to read about the long history of the Army and the different phases it went through. Period soldiers were there to bring the illustrations to life. After the book reading, Secretary Guerin joined the children in singing Happy Birthday. A sword from one of the period soldiers proved to be very useful as a cake cutter. Children devoured the chocolate cake, which got a little messy. The secretary closed with a public service announcement commemorating the Army birthday and Army families.
As America's soldiers and their families serve our nation in over 80 countries, we pause to mark an historic occasion, the United States Army's 233rd birthday. Throughout our history, the United States Army, active, guard, and reserve, fought for the freedoms and rights we cherish. Today's Army is soldiers helping soldiers, Army families helping Army families. Truly the strength of our nation. On behalf of a grateful nation,
happy birthday, Army!
That's the Army Today. For full coverage of the birthday events, go to www.army.mil. From the Soldiers Media Center in Washington, I'm Crystal Park.